Discussion with all our legislature, we have decided. Though Supreme Court, High Courts have intervening, government is not taking a decision. It becomes a very late procedure. People are in a very distress here. So we have decided to give 100 crores from our local area development fund. If shortage of 10, we are about 90 and odd. If 10 crores we are ready to give from our party, our cadres will beg, borrow. Somehow we will fill 100 crores and we want to give it to the vaccine. So we are asking for a permission. We know a lot of companies. We know we will go in a very transparent way. First, our priority is to save the lives. We don't want any development activities. Let us stop all the development activities. Let us save the lives of the youngsters and the common man of the state.
But why? What is your reaction on the vaccination failure that has happened across the country?
See, it has completely failed. It is the bound duty of the Prime Minister and the central government. This program should be taken by the...